Breathe in deeply. Breathe out slowly. What do you notice in the image before you? What do you see? We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. By your holy cross, you have redeemed the world. Help us walk in your steps. All this time, Peter was sitting out in the courtyard. One servant girl came up to him and said, "You were with Jesus the Galilean." In front of everybody there, he denied it. "I don't know what you're talking about." As he moved over toward the gate, someone else said to the people there, "This man was with Jesus the Nazarene." Again, he denied it, salting his denial with an oath, "I swear, I never laid eyes on the man." Shortly after that, some bystanders approached Peter. "You've got to be one of them. Your accent gives you away." Then he got really nervous and swore, "I don't know the man." Just then a rooster crowed. Peter remembered what Jesus had said, "Before the rooster crows, you will deny me three times." He went out and cried and cried and cried. Are there people in your life who need someone to stand by them? What are you willing to lose or to pay in order to be brave? Let us pray. Jesus, you said that whoever serves the hungry, sick, imprisoned, the least, the last, the lost, and the lonely serves you. And when we don't, we crucify anew. Jesus, show us our denial so clearly that it breaks our hearts like Peter's. Then make us new, courageous, able, and willing to serve. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy and hear us.